As one mermaid said to the other, check out this tale. Mother Ocean is a mother to us all. We see her in the springtime, we'll return to her in the fall. When summer is well over and her breath becomes more chill, she becomes more rigid, but the ice won't break her will. Even when she seems so cold, her story never grows old. She will always be sound, long after we're not around. Mother Ocean's one tough lady, never underestimate her will. She can roar so loudly that she can seem so still. But that don't mean she's sleeping, as we all seem to be. When farther we stray from her, the less of life we see. We all came from water, to water we will return. Though our feet may pull us elsewhere, where our mother will always yearn. So many of life's secrets rest beneath her waves. When our time has come for leaving, to want to leave her we must be brave. So she turns us back in the water, from water we came to be. She gives us another body, one that survives beneath the sea. All the ocean's timeless creatures, for so long now they have stayed. The men she turned into dolphins, the women into mermaids.
It could happen.